It's a fine ship, Telimanes.
Cassandra! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain, and the right price.
I really need a boat, Telimanes.
Everyone in Cephalonia needs a boat. Or passage on one. You've seen this shithole.
All my life.
Even if I had a boat, who's going to row it?
You!
I'd give my left grape to see that!
This is Cephalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telimanes.
Not sure if this helps, but rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
So I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.
Careful not to get spotted.
Off we go now. Ella.
This'll be easy!
Cyclops. Time to have a little chat.
The gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops? Or did he hurt your feelings?
Don't like it when people call me that!
But you're so fat. I mean, big and strong. And you really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it?
I won't even break a sweat!
We shouldn't delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
By Zeus! These Kefalonian bandits are no joke! Good thing you're on my side! They really seem to fear you!
I can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, I'm pleased to meet you. I'm Cassandra, Mystios by trade.
Oh, but you're much more than that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were!
You called, and I answered.
Many claim to have blood of the gods in their veins. You're the first I actually believe.
So why were those men attacking you?
Oh, you know the people here. No offense. I tell them a tale of my last voyage, and the next thing I know, they're acting like a bunch of savages.
What tale could you tell that would make them so angry?
My last voyage, we found a man floating alone on a raft. Before he passed, he told us a tale to make your blood run cold. Something about a horrifying creature, ugly beyond description. I mentioned the words, one-eyed monster. Next thing I know, I'm drowning in a clay pot.
Yes, the Cyclops tends to take that personally. Where do you come from?
Everywhere, nowhere. The Adrestia is my home, but I was born in an olive grove in Mykonos. I haven't stepped foot there since I left for the military.
So, you're a soldier?
I was. My brothers and I were captains in the Athenian fleet, until one night during a siege, Poseidon's fury destroyed our ships. That was the night I saw it.
It? What did you see?
The sea god commands more than just the winds and the waves when he truly unleashes his temper. I saw his beast, his murderous pet. Few believe me, but this dead eye is a permanent reminder.
punishment for looking on Poseidon's forbidden creature and living to tell the tale.
So, you have a ship?
Of course. Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
What is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Perhaps the fates brought us together after all. I'm in need of a ship, and a crew.
You saved my life! It would disgust the gods to not offer it in return!
So, that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, and my services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
Ha-ha! Gods, no! And I thank them for that! Come now and see the Adrestia!
Best stay out of sight. Move!
Let's go! Come on! Come on! Off we go now! Let's go. Let's go. Move. Vamos, let's go. Let's go.
Αδύνατον εστί παραμένει!
We are ready when you are, Captain.
Wait! Wait for me, Cassandra. I'm all packed and everything.
You're coming, are you?
If you're going, I'm going.
Phoebe, you're not old enough. I can't look after you all the time.
I can look after myself. I don't need anyone to help me.
Even if that were true, it's not your time.
But there wouldn't be any trouble. Promise. If I can't come, then take Hara.
Hara?
My pet eagle. She's my friend. Mater gave her to me. But she'll be your friend now, and it'll be like I'm there with you, you know, to remind you of me.
Thanks, Phoebe.
Besides, I love Kina to play with, since you saved her.
Go easy on her. She may still be shaky with a fever.
But you have to promise we'll see each other again.
It's up to the Fates, but I'd like to.
The Fates know we're best friends, Cassandra. They'll make sure we meet again.
If you say so.
I say so.
Cassandra! Leaving Kefalonia without saying goodbye to your dear Marcos? Tell me it isn't true.
Well, you're here now, so it won't be true. Goodbye, Marcos.
All these years as a dynamic duo! I'll never replace you! Well, I may need another assistant someday, but it won't be easy. Come now, give me a hug!
All right, come here.
Yes, bring it in! Oh, will I ever miss you, Cassandra!
Thanks, Marcos. I'll miss you too. And what does the future hold for you?
Wine, of course! Though, you never know when the vines will wither. I'm always ready for another adventure! Speaking of adventure, I have a task for you, dear Phoebe.
An adventure? Yes!
Already following in your footsteps, isn't she, my friend?
Ready to set sail?
I need a bit more time on the island. I'll be back when I'm ready.
I'll be waiting.